Good afternoon and welcome to Grace Cathedral. My name is Christopher Keady. I'm the interim director of music here. And I'm so glad you're joining us either in person or online for those watching the live stream. I am very excited to welcome today's organ recitalist, but first I wanted to mention other opportunities to hear the organ. If you enjoy this instrument, it's played every Sunday at our 11 a.m. Holy Eucharist. Also on Thursdays at 5:30 p.m., you can hear beautiful choral music and organ music at Choral Evensong. We just welcomed back our full choir with all the boy choristers this past Thursday, so they'll be singing every Thursday starting this coming week. I also wanted to mention an exciting, unusual concert that we'll be having a week from yesterday, so next Saturday, September 10th. There's a mention of it in your program. It's an experimental composer named Sarah Davachi from Los Angeles who uses the organ in perhaps different ways than you'll be hearing today. She writes her own music and performs it as well. I'm hoping to sort of expand our offerings of organ music to include more experimental things such as this while still keeping the organ recitals that folks are used to going. And also on that note, our recital series does depend on your generosity, so if you're able to give today's suggested donation or anything more is certainly welcome. There are boxes in the back, and you can also text to give. I believe instructions for that are in your program. So thank you again for coming, and please join me in welcoming today's recitalist, Jillian Gardner.
Thank you. Thank you all for being here on this beautiful Sunday afternoon. Up next, we are taking a little visit to America. Good thing we're already here. The next composer, Firmin Swinnen, was an American composer that lived and worked in New York City. And this is a beautiful, just quiet piece, very contrasting from the first piece. And listen for the harp. That's going to be one of the featured stops on the organ. And the next piece following that has five movements, and it is not by an American composer, but it is all various styles of jazz, each movement, which of course we all know originated in New Orleans. And then following that, we have a beautiful arrangement of Give Me Jesus, which I'm sure you all know that hymn tune. It shows off many different colors of the organ and includes using the pipes all the way in the back.
Thank you.
Thank you. The next six movements, I think, from the Sleeping Beauty Suite, I transcribed in 2017. It's originally written for symphony orchestra. And this is six movements from Act Three of the ballet. If you are not familiar with the ballet, it is a royal wedding, and all of the characters that you see in your program are entering. So they all have their little theme song, per se, and you will hear music that matches each character. So I hope you enjoy that. And then we have Howells, who probably needs no introduction and sounds really fantastic on this organ and in this room. Hope you enjoy the next two pieces.